Hi everyone, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to tell you how to replace a font in your entire Photoshop file. So it's pretty easy to replace a font when you highlight the text and just choose a different font, but sometimes you have a lot of layers with a lot of different text boxes, and you have to go through and change all of those to a different font. So this is a kind of a clunky workaround, but it does get the job done a lot faster than trying to, you know, select all those layers and change them manually. All right, so let's get started. Okay, so I've opened this Photoshop file. It is a long file for a website, and it has a lot of different layers, a lot of different text layers. And I don't have a lot of fonts in here. I've got Roboto Bold, Roboto Medium, and I think I have Open Sans in here somewhere. Okay, so I'm going to replace all of the instances of Roboto Bold in here. So first things first, if you're syncing to Creative Cloud, you're going to have a problem with this because it will automatically try to find fonts for you, and we don't want that. So open up your Creative Cloud and pause syncing. That's right up underneath this gear. And we'll get out of that. The first thing we want to do is select some text that you want to change to the other font and go ahead and change it. So I'm going to go with Montserrat Bold, and that text has been changed now. I'll go ahead and select this text too, which is Roboto Medium. I'll change this to Montserrat Medium. Okay, so you have to have your new text in the document somewhere. Now you'll want to open your font software. So on a Mac, that's usually Fontbook. Make sure to click All Fonts and then type in Roboto. And we'll click Bold and Medium. And now we are going to disable these fonts. That'll cause Photoshop to try to replace them, which is what we need it to do. So yes, we'll disable them. And I'm just going to minimize this because we'll want to turn them back on later. Now when we go back to our Photoshop document, you can see that we have some problems in here with the text. So this is what we want. We want these little yellow warning symbols. So now we can go up to Type, Resolve Missing Fonts, and it shows us Roboto Bold and Roboto Medium. So we want to click on this and choose Montserrat Bold, which will be right here because we just put it in the document. And we want to replace Roboto Medium with Montserrat Medium. And now we can say Resolve Fonts. And it might take a little time, but now it has changed all of the instances of Roboto Bold and Medium to Montserrat Bold and Medium. You'll want to check to make sure things still look okay because apparently Montserrat is a little bit bigger than the Roboto font. So I'll need to go through and correct this, but a lot of time is saved just by replacing them all at once. Now we'll go back to Fontbook. We'll search for Roboto again. I'll select these two, right click and enable fonts. And this won't change anything because they are actually not that font anymore in your document. And of course, you'll also want to go up here to Creative Cloud and click on the gear and then resume syncing. And say done. And that's it. All right, that's my video for this week. If you liked it, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week with another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.